Yep, so today we're going to be making these cute ice cream cone cake pops.